Alright guys, this is the last challenge of the 8th round of the game. And it's a challenge that brings back two of the previous challenges from the first round of the game.
Oh.
First part of the challenge, you have a blind person and a caller. The caller will dictate the blind person to collect bags of puzzle pieces. Once they get the puzzle pieces dropped on the mat, they can assemble the puzzle pieces. They have no time limit, absolutely none. The only thing that is restraint in this game is that three people will be standing on bricks with one leg with
the entire time
holding the monkey idol with both hands. You guys get $10 to the pot if you're able to pull this off. All right, best of luck. I'll see you out there. On your mark, get set, go.
Stop, look down. A little bit behind you, a little bit. Right there, no, right there. Go to your right, Right there. Yeah, go forward, right. Okay, come forward, my voice.
Yeah, go straight. It's about 100 feet straight. It's towards the guys.
Okay. Right. Just, no, there's no tree. Nothing blocking you. Okay. Okay, you gotta turn around. To your right a little bit. Forward. There's gonna be the edge of the grass right here. Go right a little bit. Go right, turn right. Okay, there's this rock right there. Turn right here a little bit. It's about 3 feet to your right. Is that it?
That's right. Okay, guys, you can solve the puzzle on the tile if you want.
There's writing on the back of the fucking puzzle. Look at that.
There's writing on the back of the puzzle, Grady!
Hey, you guys.
Yeah.
You want to read me what's on the back of that puzzle?
We're going to turn it over after we're done.
Oh, Andrew and Sterling are starting with the puzzle.
How long can you guys last?
About two more minutes.
Yeah.
2 more minutes. We got 2 minutes to solve a 100-piece puzzle.
Ow, fucking monkey paws are digging into my head.
God, I know what Adam's talking about. I'm kind of itching like on my nose.
Itch it with your arm.
Hey, you guys almost done over there? Hurry up.
You're only what?
Oh, no!
Fuck!
Beat it down.
$5
to the pot.
Oh.
Need to get head out.
Thanks, jackass.
I couldn't move my foot anywhere, so I fell off, alright? It's not my fault. Don't look at me, don't blame me. I tried, alright? Don't yell at me. I swear to God, I tried.
Feeling terrific. Feeling superb.
Your arm's tired?
No, my foot hurts.
Your foot? Foot's the worst part?
Yeah.
But this isn't like as easy as it looks. So if you're like watching this and you're like, man, that's easy, screw your ass. Because this ain't easy. It's pretty hard. Next time you're at home, you get a brick and a little monkey. And you just stand up there on one foot and put your hands over your head and hold the monkey. It's not that easy.
You guys done yet? Hello?
Dude, we're like 3 pieces away, or like 4.
Alright, they just solved it. You guys can jump out. Congratulations.
Oh, yes.
You have earned $5 to the pot.
Oh my god.
Alright, hang on a sec.
Ow, fuck.
It's good enough.
Trout, catfish.
Fish.
Golden
it's a list of fish, guys.
My nickname is Fish, and when we turned the puzzle pieces over, there was a lot of fish names on the back there, like, I don't know, sea bass and marlin, trout.
Right, go ahead and pan out.
Hey, guys! Hey!
The clue in the puzzle challenge and the brick challenge pointed towards fish.
Hi, I'm Andrew Fischenberg, and I am the mole.
That's incorrect.
Oh, shit.
I feel like I'm losing money from my teammates.
Assign number 81388, which is whose birthday? Andrew and John.
John and I guess forgot there was another team. We pretty much got out right away.
I think I trust Kevin. I think Kevin is pretty reliable.
Kevin, you would have been eliminated again.
You're a psycho.
So you guys must clearly know who the mole is, right?
Oh, I do.
Yep.
The quiz.
10 questions about the mole. This time, the two people that score the lowest on the quiz will be eliminated and must leave the game immediately, while the remaining three will go on to the final round of this series. Each player is now wondering, who is the mole?
All right, guys, you made it this far. The two of you will be going home. Robbie.
This is used to not be on crank a little.
Robbie, I'm sorry you just been eliminated. Sterling. Sterling, you are safe. Steve.
I am so screwed.
There's a lot of toilet paper.
Andrew. Yeah, I'm okay. Keep my hand.
Alright.
Who?
Steve Sermon. Dang. I'm done.
So we've got half the cast. See you guys.
See you.
Peace.